And he was particularly well suited to make that question because of his role as the inventor of the predominant technology. So he was quietly shown the door.